Tracy. Oh, thank gosh, I'm so sorry. Please don't die. So we get all this back in here. Okay, you'll be good as new. It really looks a lot worse than it is. I'm just gonna scoop this stuff back in there where it belongs. Please don't die, Tracy. Please don't die.
Hello? Tracy? Tracy?
Hey, Mrs. Fudge? Be on just a second.
Okay, Eugene. Why is this door locked?
Just a minute.
Tracy, you know the rules. Unlock the door. What's going on in there, Eugene?
Tracy's taking a nap, Mrs. Loach. We'll be out in just a minute.
Tracy, honey, are you okay? What's he doing to you? Eugene, open this door right now or you're going to be in big trouble. I mean it, Eugene Roos. Open this door or I'm calling your father.
Please don't do that, Mrs. Loach.
Tracy. Tracy! Eugene, you leave my daughter alone! Eugene, you answer me right now! You monster! You get your hands off my daughter, Eugene! I'm calling your father right now! Eugene! Eugene!
Gene, where are you?